These are mast steps, making these aluminium mast steps. I've got anneal this aluminium, and this is a, it's really easy to anneal aluminium. What you've got to do, I've got a blowtorch, I'm going to warm them up, but this is preheating them to help get them up to temperature. This black stuff on here, on the aluminium, candle wax. No, candle smoke, I mean. You hold it over the candle, the carbon comes off. When it reaches the right temperature to anneal, this black soot burns off, and then you know it's at the right temperature to quench it in water. That's what you do. Once this, the black soot disappears, the aluminium is at the right temperature, perfect temperature, to quench it in water. That anneals it, softens it, makes it you can bend it. So I've got to bend these to make mast steps. Okay, the barbecue is preheating the aluminium, and I've got a nice powerful blowtorch to get it up to the required temperature. Petrol blow torches. So, let's warm it up. And eventually, when it gets hot enough, this black soot, like I said, will burn away and just see the aluminium. And then it's ready to quench in the water, and it'll be nice, soft aluminium. Workable, you can bend it quite easily. Annealed. See how now the all the black stuffs burnt off, so now it's at the right temperature to quench in the water underneath it. Just like this. Like that. That will now be soft, and you can bend it quite easily, and it's as simple as that. I've got two on the go now. See the soot? It's quite amazing that disappears. Again, it's burnt off, and you can see the what sort of light. Now it's all burnt off, clear aluminium. So it's hot enough. Just right temperature to, because you don't want to get too hot. Obviously, it can melt if you get too hot, being aluminium. So that's just the right temperature. So, here we go. and that'll be nice and soft and workable. See, I've got a load to do. I've got about 18 mast steps to go up with the mast.